Example 9.23, if f of x equal to f of a plus x, then integral 0 to 2a f of x dx equal to 2 times of integral 0 to a into f of x into dx. Okay. So, first of all, the proof that the value is the integral of 0 to 2a into f of x dx is equal to 2 times of integral 0 to a into f of x into dx. Okay, ma. Now we know that the formula. So we know that the formula is integral of 0 to 2a into f of x dx, that is equal to integral of 0 to a, 0 to a f of x dx. Next one plus integral of a to this one 2a. Okay, a to 2a f of x dx, this is equation number 1. Okay, ma. So now equation number 1, let us take the one of the part of integral of a to 2a f of x dx. Now x is replaced by x is equal to a plus u. X is replaced by a plus u. Now that is equal to integral of a to 2a. X is replaced by a plus u. Now x is equal to 0. Now x is equal to 0, which implies, so x is equal to a. X is equal to a means x a. A is equal to a plus u. So this one cancel, which implies u is equal to 0. Okay, wa. Next, x is equal to 2a, which implies 2a is equal to a plus u. U is equal to a. Okay. So therefore, integral of a to 2a f of x dx. So integral of a replaced by 0, 2a replaced by a, f of x. So f of x means f of x means a plus u. X means a plus u into, so differentiate for this terms is dx divided by, so differentiate with respect to x means that is called 1 is equal to 0 plus du by dx, which implies du is equal to dx. So this is called du. Okay, ma. That is the function of this one is going to integral of 0 to a into, this is called f of u, that is called f of u into du. So now the variable, this one fully variable of u is converted to variable of x means 0 to a into f of x into dx. This is equation number 2. So from equation 1 is this, which implies that from equation number 1, equation number 1 means this is called this one 0 to 2a into f of x into dx is equal to integral 0 to a into f of x into dx plus, so this one, so second term fully by using the equation number 2 in equation number 1, which implies that this is also same 0 to a into f of x into dx is equal to 2 into integral 0 to a into f of x into dx. So integral of 0 to 2a into f of x into dx, we get the solution of the result.